What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. I'm here with a brand new Let's Play for the channel. It's Persona 5, and straight off the bat, I just want to say I've never played a Persona game. This is my first time. I've watched people play Persona 5, and I've wanted this game for so long. And I'm happy I can finally play it. It's such a massive game, I don't know if I'll ever finish this series. But I'll definitely give it my best shot. That being said, let's just crack on with a new game already. And yeah, let's see where the story takes us.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game. The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Now get running!
This is our only chance!
Stay calm! You can get away now! We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away. But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
There he is!
Just run! Get out of there! Okay. The enemy's focus is on him. Looks like the rest of us can slip away.
Stop right there!
Get away!
Man, this game is cool. I am so excited to be playing this. This is such an amazing game. Oh, I don't care how long it takes. I hope I finish this. I absolutely love this. And just want to state now for the record, I am going for 100% run here. I've done a little bit of research, so hopefully I can pull it off.
Good. You defeated them with ease. more of them? Be careful! Joker, behind you! Go through that door!
All right!
Come on, man.
So I have no idea what's going on. All I know is we gotta get out of here. It's through this door, down these stairs. Which way do I wanna go? Ooh, those are bad guys, I do not wanna go that way. Let's try this way instead. And right now, guys, I think we're home free. Let's get out of here.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
Wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
That's just how it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
See ya.
Off. You're so reckless, you know that? Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get over there!
Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate! What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? Hear my question? Answer! obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh?
I was enjoying it? Everything's hazy. I can't remember. So, this is where we pick the difficulty of our game, guys. We could, of course, go for hard and really struggle through this. At the other end of the spectrum, we've got safe mode, which is easier than easy. That is a lot, but we'll stick with normal for this one, I think.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
And I really love how clever this is. This is how you get your name into the game. Of course, I could go for Tom Fox here, you know, my online alias, but I think I am going to go for the canonical name in this game, which would be Akira Kurusu. So, just for roleplay purposes, because like I say, it's the canonical name for this game, so I think I'll be rolling with that, but I love the way they've done this.
Excuse me, but this area's off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides,
you prosecutor sign Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you, then. I won't be expecting much, though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't.
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
You are held captive. A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you. I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world. The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds. The truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
Gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly. This is the last stop for this line. Please transfer here for all subway lines. The doors to your left will open.
Please help!
Damn brat! I'll sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
So here we are, guys, just getting off the train to start our new life in wherever the hell we've been transferred to. I know bits of the story, but all will be revealed later. For now, let's get out of the station and go up to the back streets, where I'm sure we can have a nice conversation with some people and find out where we live now. Starting today, Sojiro Sakura will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back streets in the residential area. So here we are, little tutorial telling us, you know, press X to talk to people in case you've never played a video game before. And yeah, we're in the back streets now looking for a new place to live. And hello, unfriendly officer.
Yes.
I want to ask for directions.
You want to get the residence of that address? It's in the alley a little further back. Take a right after the apartment with the stairs.
Thank you. Not so unfriendly after all, as far as I know. Maybe terrible voice acting, but seems friendly. And what's this over here? Listen. Another accident? Oh no, little girl sees policeman. And mom's just reassuring her.
Him?
Leah. Reassuring her. And they want to hurry home. That's fair. I think he said it was back here. Is it? Yeah. The nameplate here says Sakura. Looks like this might be Sojiro Sakura's house. I should probably ring the doorbell. Nothing. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. Maybe he's gone out.
Looks like nobody's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at this cafe around this time. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next I need to take this package to,
Well, thank you, Mr. Exposition Man. I don't know what I would do if you weren't, you know, so casually explaining where everyone is. Down there? No, I think it's further down. But yeah, I do find how they deliver some of the exposition here is a bit clunky, but yeah, it works. That looks like a cafe. Says LeBlanc. Wait. Coffee and curry? Is that like a legit combination? It looks like this is LeBlanc. As long as you got my cup of tea, man, you can sort me out a cup of tea, we're good to go. If you don't give me tea, though, we're gonna have a problem. I'm British, I need my tea. I need my tea to survive, you know how it is?
A public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Ugh, 4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy.
Please take care of me.
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and... well, not that that matters. Follow me. This is your room. I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
My dude, it's cluttered as all hell.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble. Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
Probation?
Really now? It's the word that applies to you. Your sentence lasts until next spring, right? That's why you're gonna be here for the coming year. Cause any problems, and you'll be sent straight to juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Okay. Shujin? What's that?
Shujin Academy. The school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
I'll be living here starting today. I should check out what's in here. It's a cardboard box sent from back home. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change it into more clothes, comfortable clothes for now. And damn, if I don't got some style, I reckon I rocked that outfit. It's a table covered in dust. If I draw on a line of dust with my finger, I'll probably be able to see it really easily. I mean, damn, this place is a tip. This sofa is covered in dust. It looks like I can still use it, but I'll have to clean it first. Man, is this abuse? I should start cleaning first. Let's start cleaning. My little duster. A mop or a broom, I can't quite tell. I mean, it looked like a broom, but it seemed to move like a mop would. Pack that on the shelf, make up the bed a bit. See if I can make this place just a little bit homely, you know? And Jesus Christ, that took all day. It's late. Seems like I've been cleaning for a while. Yeah, but damn if it don't look good in here now.
Seriously?
What the heck? I heard you making all sorts of noise up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning.
Huh.
Actually, the place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to do, right?
I'm going to close up shop and get myself out of here.
I'm gonna head back then.
I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. You got that? Damn, Sodro, you got some appalling voice acting right there. You sound exactly like the police officer outside. Okay, it's just tutorials about sleeping and advancing time. Time is very limited in the game. That's fair. I suppose we can just go to bed. Now to do. Starting today, this is my room. Let's change and go to sleep. Arrest. Trial. Criminal record. Man, I've been through the worst.
Damn, brat! I'll sue!
Still, I couldn't just let that go. That day. I had to go home early. Casually walking home. The hell? Look, looks like it's coming from over there. I can hear a man and woman arguing in the distance. I think they're just up ahead. I will say now, guys, this game don't mess around. This game can get extremely dark.
Don't give me that shit.
It looks like that drunk man is bothering that woman.
Ow! Please stop!
She's in danger. I can't ignore this.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble? Huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
No! Stop!
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country. What are you looking at? Get out of my face! This ain't a show. You're lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car!
Bloody hell, that's one way to be snapped out of your daydream. What's this? It's that weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. The icon almost looks like an eye. I thought I deleted it. Hopefully it stays deleted this time. My eyelids are starting to get heavy.
No.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.